I'm Dan Welch. I'm currently at the University of Kansas Cancer Center in the Medical Center. I'm the director of the National Foundation for Cancer Research Center for Metastasis Research. NFCR has funded our work at the very earliest stages, when others were scoffing at even doing metastasis work. NFCR was willing to invest in it. And they were the funders of the core findings for the discovery of our first metastasis suppressor. And since then, we've found five others. And we have another one that we're about to report, hopefully in the next few months. So in the 20 years, NFCR has truly been involved in the funding at the very first steps of seven metastasis suppressing genes, which I think is very cool. The reason cancer is lethal is because it spreads from one part of the body to another, and it attacks a major organ, so the lung, the liver, the brain, or even the bone marrow. And when it spreads to these other parts of the body and colonizes those, that's called metastasis. Of cancer deaths, 90% of them are associated with the development of metastasis. 20 years ago, when we were starting to do metastasis as a focus of my lab, there were people who looked at what we were doing and said, "He's crazy. It'll never work. It's a waste of time." Now they're beginning to say, "There is hope. It's in the foreseeable future, not tomorrow, but there is now a hook, a toehold, so that we can probably be helping people within our lifetime." That's what you'll be funding if you donate. Not just the immediate, but the longer term things that'll have the bigger impact overall.